The Dow sold off yesterday. It dropped more than 200 points. It marked the second largest point decline of 2013. So what is going on? Peter Schiff joins us now to talk about it. He's with Euro Pacific Capital. Peter, what happened? Why did the Dow sell off yesterday?
Well, maybe the better question is, why has it been rallying all these days or weeks or months? And I think Wall Street has been trying to convince itself that despite the data, that the U.S. economy is actually recovering. And I think over the last several weeks, so many data points have come in to disappoint this fantasy of an economic recovery that maybe is finally starting to set in. And I think maybe some people on Wall Street are paying attention to the minutes from the Federal Reserve Advisory Board, which basically confirmed everything I've been saying for years, which is that the recovery is not real. It's simply an asset bubble created by the Fed, and that when the cheap money goes away, so will the recovery. Asset prices will fall, and consumers and businesses are in for a lot of pain when the Fed stops the stimulus.
Peter, let me touch on a couple of things. Okay, so you talked about when the cheap money goes away, there's going to be a problem. But on a day where, if the markets had ended in the green yesterday, with weak data that you're talking about, you could have expected people to say that the markets rose because people were more confident that that cheap money was going to continue, and so were optimistic the Fed wasn't going to pull out, and so that's why the market rallied. So can't you kind of make it a choose-your-own-adventure with the markets?
Well, I think, though, much of the rally is based on the false narrative of an improving economy that's going to improve corporate earnings. That's pure fantasy. And I think if you look at what's happening in Japan, that might be scaring some people, because the Japanese now, with all their money printing, interest rates are rising, and interest